Billionaire futurist Elon Musk has long dreamt of human colonies on Mars, but the exact steps to get there have always been a bit vague. Now he has announced that SpaceX may land its Dragon 2 spacecraft on the Red Planet as soon as 2018. That's right, in just 2 years, we might well see the first private Mars landing in history, the first big step in Musk's epic dream for an off-world colony. Dubbed the Red Dragon Mars mission, SpaceX intends the endeavor to serve as the first test flight of the upgraded capsule. A capsule, according to Musk, designed to land anywhere in the solar system. Its predecessor, the Dragon 1 capsule, made history in 2012 when it became the first commercial spacecraft to successfully deliver cargo to and from the International Space Station, and they hope to start moving human cargo with it over the next couple of years. Now, you're probably wondering, why 2018? Well, it all comes down to what scientists call Mars oppositions, convergences in the orbits of Mars and Earth that shorten the distance between the two worlds by hundreds of millions of miles. The maximum distance between the two planets is a colossal 250 million miles, with the Sun in between us. The average distance is more like 140, but the closest possible distance is a tantalizing 33.9. Now, July 27, 2018 will give us 35.8, which ain't bad at all. We won't beat that again until the year 2035, and then only by about 500,000 miles. The Mars opposition window is important, but the hard part won't be getting to the Red Planet, it'll be successfully landing. A tricky task no matter who you are. Much like the Curiosity rover's nail-biting descent in 2012, Dragon 2 will hover down to the surface via 8 hover rockets, dubbed its SuperDRACO propulsive landing system, which SpaceX has already tested planet-side. Still, a great deal of work remains to be done here, and Musk intends to announce more details later this year. But if successful, SpaceX could very well be on the way to hitting Musk's previously touted 2025 goal for human Mars exploration, beating NASA to the honors by decades. So how do you envision humanity's Martian future? And which will come to fruition first, Musk's Dragon 2 or James Cameron's Avatar 2? Let us know, and if you crave more weird science wonders, be sure to visit now.howstuffworks.com each and every day.